He's in the middle of the turn right now, but soon we'll hit the top of the stretch, that red and white pole. Magnolia Midnight, breezing by himself, 3/8 for the Dallas Stewart barn. I forget whether this is his first official 3/8 or, I don't know, it's still early. Love how he's bellying down, doing it nice and easy, in hand, nothing special. Just finishing up smooth as silk, and galloping out with good energy. I'm gonna say nice.